We shall take now some other talas. Misra Chapu. Misra Chapu is next the most widely prevalent tala that we have. Suggest some song in Misra Chapu. Mari re ke re ke ti yav rao va mari re ke ti yav rao va mari re. Very good. Incidentally, this is a Janya Raga. So far we have been seeing Janaka Ragas, except Hamsadvani perhaps. And this is not only a Janya Raga, but it has got Vakra also. So you cannot get Risa Nidapamagari, the same Alankara you cannot readily apply. Even for this you will have facilities, but you have to be more careful in selecting the phrases. Where does Marivere start?
Samam.
In the samam of the tala. In raga, where does the what swara starts? In pa. So let us try to end it in ma. And this ma ending phrase should be in Ananda Bhairavi. Ananda Bhairavi is not sarigama.
Sagarigama.
Luckily it is 5. Sagarigama marive re.
Sagarigama marive.
Sagarigama pa. Sagarigama pa. Sagarigama marive. So simple. Pa, how much is it?
Two.
Two.
Two. Sagarigama, 5 plus 2. The tala has got 7. Again. Sagarigama pa.
Sagarigama pa. Sagarigama pa.
Nisagariga. Sagarigama, if you add Nisagarigama, how many notes it becomes?
Six.
Take Nisagarigama.
Nisagarigama mari. Nisagarigama mari.
Make it 7. Instead of this, you give it a ga, it will be beautiful. Because the Janya Raga, you have to take care. Nisagarigamamari. Any one note to be doubled along it. Come on.
Nisagarigamamari.
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 Go to the second speed of this raga. Where will you take? Sagarigama mari pe. This Misra Chapu is made up of 3 beats, isn't it? 3 beats, one, all of them equal?
No, 3 plus 2.
That is 3, or in the
6 plus 4 plus 4
in the second degree beat. The total is 14 there, isn't it? Yeah. Where will you take? Suppose, say Marivere. Rime gati.
Yes,
Six notes. Nisa gari ga ma ma ri ve.
Nisa gari ga ma ma ri
ve. Six notes, is not? This can help you to go into 24. Is it not? But 24, where will you take it? No, 24 you take it in such a way. The two avartas make 28, is it not?
Yes.
That's a shortcut too. Yes. Second. Take. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa.
Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa.
So easy. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Sa nisa gari ga ma ma ri ve. Same principle, borrowing. Again.
Nisa gari ga ma pa. Nisa gari ga ma pa. Sa nisa gari ga ma ma ri ve.
Seven, suppose we take. Risa sani da pa ma pa, risa sani da pa ma pa, risa sani da pa ma ma ri ve. Sani sa gari ga ma you take. Sani sa gari ga ma, like that. If 6 is made into 7, what is the total? 24. From 24 to?
27.
27. Add 3. Formula. 27 is very easy in this thala. Why? 2 avartas make 28. Just take, leave one. Come on. Sani sagari ga ma pa. Sani sagari ga ma pa. Sani sagari ga ma pa ri ve. Sani sagari ga ma pa.
Sani sagari ga ma pa.
Sani sagari ga ma pa. Risa sani da pa ma se. Risa sani da pa ma pa. Risa sani da pa ma pa. Risa sani da pa ma pa. Right. Rita Dandi da pa ma ba, Rita Dandi da pa ma ba, Rita Dandi da pa ma ma ri ve. This was samam, is it not? Should say one which is not samam in this thala. Tanu vuche vandana. Manasu swadina. Suppose you take Manasu Swadina. Manasu Swadina Mai. Manasu Swadina. What is the edam of this song?
Madama.
No, edam, swaram, in thalam. It is 1/7. Out of 7, you leave 1.
Magamapa. Magamari manasu,
that's easy.
Magamari manasu swa. Magamari ga, magamari ga, magamari manasu swa. Ga.
So, this calculations are the same for any song. I hope from now you will all be free from fear and inhibition when you sing Kalpana Swaras. I think we have made a beginning, and the path seems to be a little light, lit now, well lit instead of darkness. If we have made an attempt like this, if now the learners are able to take to Swaram singing with less fear now, our purpose of having spent this time is achieved. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.